if people actually just like put $25 in or like $25 and it ate like three zeros. It ate like three zeros. Can you imagine what that would be like? Well, I'll just show you a quick this one. Let's go straight to the calculator. Okay, don't mind all of this. Well, look here. That's 0.7 zeros. Wait. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then what do we have here? That's